I enjoy sharing my story with elected officials because it helps them bring home that there's a person behind the disease. It's just not words on a paper, it's a person, and that how greatly I'm affected. My husband died of kidney disease, I have kidney disease, had a transplant, and my daughter's a living donor. So I like to share all of our stories so that they can see the whole realm of the disease.